What is happening? Oh, welcome on back. Continuing along. Power of the Thunder. I'm probably gonna drop the Thunder Hammer, to be honest.
Orcs inside the perimeter. Move to secondary defense positions and hold the line.
I mean, I don't know if it makes sense to hang on to this without the power to fly into battle.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Second. My mouse was going off screen when I returned. Last thing I need is to go off screen and click something. The weapon.
Pilots, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Orc fryers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
They're on rockets? Dude. this is goofy.
That was close. Valkyrie 7 here. I've got
more. Pilot, man speed. I will shoot them off.
Die. I need a shield back. There's actually a news story about that. Like, just recently, some dude was like working ground at an airport, and he just got like vacuumed up into
Valkyrie 2
an aircraft
down.
Jet.
I require immediate transport.
Yeah, another nonsensical fear that I now have. Aircraft jets vacuuming me up. Shit, I could have the Melta and the Stalker Bolter? I didn't know that. Health potion. Why is it doing that? I clicked out of the screen there. Hang on, let me, Alright, should be good now. Oh, come on.
Tomorrow, you may be dead.
I don't know why it's clicking out all of a sudden. I don't think we've had that happen on any of the previous episodes.
Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
You know what? Let me just run ahead. Run ahead, gather them all up, and then pop my super mode and murder them all. Pretty well. Oh, who the hell is shooting at me?
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Chainsword for chainsword.
Where is it?
The device is secure.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor, are you all right? Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Slice again! Shoot me again!
Headshot. Blew that out. I don't think this goes anywhere, but we'll look. Oh, this might be it.
Kill the guy!
I like that thing a lot. Get off of him. Jeez. Inquisitor's just getting pinata'd in the back over here.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste. So the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
One shot, two kills. Pick up over here before I leave. No. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this and the melta gun. That way I have the gauss rifle type power, but both close range and raw. Y'all just keep coming, don't ya? Work to get my health up and still ended up almost dying. Gotta get that. Where's that guy shooting at me? I gotta get an execute. Dude, I need a regular sizer. Come on.
Initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. Proceed through that door.
Mmm. I don't know if I want the hammer. I mean, I like the hammer, but the hammer also means
time to override the lock, Captain.
No Melta. Swap back to my axe when this is done. No, oh, come on, dude, that sucked. I was there, and I got caught up in the moment. I hit my hammer. Ugh. Oh, it sucks. I'm gonna have to redo that all. Alright, I think I use the hammer until that wave comes, and then I fall back and focus on weaponry. Yeah, I know you do. Let's go. Come on.
Cut him to bits.
Any day now. This should be right around when the door gets open.
Through here, Space Marine.
Bye.
I thought the Spire to be a ground to space transport.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the Spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Nothing like firing off a weapon that can potentially crack the planet with a promise of a maybe. I'm just kind of going in a direction that I think is right. Oh yeah, it's definitely right. The guys up top. More I've noticed, it's not worth like digging in and fighting. You need to push on and kill as you move, because otherwise it seems like you can push on and move and fight past essentially two waves, whereas if you're gonna sit and hold the line, if you will, it's like 5-6 waves of enemies that'll just keep sending them. It's not infinite, clearly, but definitely benefits you to just push on ahead and tear through shit. Back to the pipes. Alright, well, since we made it back inside to the pipes again, let's wrap things up here. We'll obviously continue more in the next part, but y'all stay tuned, and I'll catch you then as our Space Marine adventures continue.